ways.
Glamorous.
Yeah, I've been looking at the ways that people are working to look after some of our rarer wildlife. So, yeah, let's take a look. Of summer colour, a haven for wildlife. But this peaceful conservation area has a noisy neighbour. This former landfill site is part of the Howden Metro Depot, surrounded by roads and industry, and it's being managed by Nexus specifically to be a home for butterflies. It really has been an incredibly tough year for our butterflies. Cold, wet conditions in spring have really hit their numbers. So sites like this are incredibly important, particularly when it comes to one type of butterfly. This is a dingy skipper, a rare sight in our landscape. This is one of the few areas they call home, but maintaining it takes a lot of work.
It's all purpose built. It was quite high vegetation previously and it was all stripped back. We've created mounds in the area, which has wildflower, and we've got the bird's foot trefoil plug planted across the site because that's the food plant for the butterfly.
So what we're standing on now, I mean, it's just like rubble and stones. It looks like something you try to clear away, but this is important, isn't it?
Yeah, so the open mosaic areas, the aggregate, that's the areas that the dingy skipper likes to bask in the sun. So yeah, purpose built for them.
With limited sun, it was not the weather for basking, so despite our searches, the dingy skipper proved elusive. Well, they are rare, but just a short amount of time here showed how valuable this land now is for our wildlife. The transformation of this site has now been shortlisted for an environmental award, and there are hopes it will encourage more companies to put nature at the forefront of future projects.
It's about biodiversity and, you know, having a positive impact on our environment. And yeah, I think all projects should see what they can do to make a positive impact.
But for now, we'll just keep hunting. They're here somewhere.
It's such a great idea, but the butterflies probably were put off by your extremely oversized hives.
Oh, that was a woman's small.
You were never going to find a butterfly. They saw that coming over the horizon.
Unless they're hiding.
It was the giant orange admiral.
Not so giant.
Yeah. Thought it was rather fetching. Anyway, it's been quite a tough month for our wild.